Somebody just cut my phone off. Hey, come on, baby.
Come on, baby.
Don't cut me. Come, I'll be up there in a minute. Come on, baby. Don't do that.
Come on, baby.
Oh, no. They cut off my phone. How the hell am I supposed to get my calls?
Come on, baby.
Oh, no. No doubt. Tone. Something's wrong. It won't even wrong.
Come on, baby.
Oh, no. They cut off my phone. How the hell am I supposed to get my calls?
Come on, baby.
Woke up this morning, got an ill text mail. The phone company wanna cut off my cell. 5 minutes later, the phone went dead. I just paid my bill, this shit can't be real. Now my baby mama's gonna think that I'm ducking. Look at the situation that you got me stuck in. You ever had a baby mama couldn't reach? So she sent the U.S. Marshals just to teach you a lesson in child support 101. So turn on my phone, county jail ain't fun. I can't get no service, it won't even roll. I should've got a prepaid for my homie Jerome. I'm on a payphone, police think I'm hustling. So turn on my phone before your boy get busted. I don't know why it seems my bill is the largest. Probably cause it's filled with them overage charges.
Oh no, they cut off my phone. How the hell am I supposed to get my calls? Oh no, no doubt, tone, something's wrong.
That was me on the phone. I drove straight here to the store for my home. Please reconnect me from that early disconnect. It's the first thing you cut me like government with checks. Now look at my bill, I paid $750. And still I get no respect like Dangerfield. You cut it off for an extra $25 on my bill. Baby, be for real. Get the manager, I don't like your tone. Get your Project Power Ranger hands off my phone. My P.O. ain't gon' like this at all. Violate me cause I ain't make my night call. Oh, you fixed it, so you could've did it. If I don't get a tone, somebody gonna get it. I had brick phones that work better than this.
She said, sorry, Mr. S, for the shitty mess.
Oh no, they cut off my phone. How the hell am I supposed to get my calls?
Shit off. They cut my shit off at 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm in the club at the bar at the drink, calling to check to see if my kids is in the bed and my shit was cut off. I had to ask a sucker that I didn't even know, can I use your phone, brother? When I got home, they was like, somebody from Georgia called here. I was like, that was me calling from somebody else's phone. Your ass should have been in the bed.
Oh no, they